favorite part about today was the different activities that we did, like learning what the ginan meant, making candles, putting mendi, and learning what each of the juros represented, how Navroz started, and that was all very, very enjoyable for me. And my favorite part was definitely learning what each juro meant, because I didn't know that before. And I also really enjoyed learning about how Navroz started and how it's been continued all the way till today.
Thank you.